Okay, so we can put freezing temperatures on the lid.
It knocked this coffee cup around.
Lid died.
Oh, great.
Y'all okay?
Nah, we're trapped.
And I just got out in time.
Oh, she's on the stairs! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Guys?
Hello?
Everyone okay?
You okay?
Yeah, I survived even though she was like inches from me.
Dude, I just got out as soon as that happened. That was insane.
Alright.
Heading down the stairs.
Just saw the door close behind. Massive activity.
Yeah, I saw her come down the stairs right at me, and I sprinted into the living room, and, I guess she didn't kill me.
Okay, we did all accept it.
Oh, we must have prevented it with the crucifix.
Yeah, that's why I didn't attack him.
Oh, good.
Great.
Breath.
Oh, yeah, we did already have freeze attempts.
Yeah, my breath is, like, right now. There it is.
Pick it up, Burmese. Okay, use it. Use it.
Alright, let's go around.
Linda Harris, use that spear box.
Hey, I found the book.
No ghostwriting.
Yeah.
No ghostwriting.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm traumatized.
Oh! Okay. Hey, I got it! Hey, I got through the hoop. Okay, I don't have a flashlight, so I guess I'll run command. Alright, fuse box is in the basement. And no one took the camera. Great!
What's his name again, guys?
Have no idea.
The ghost's name is David Jackson. And it likes it when people are by themselves. Which you all currently are. Got a mental timeout. Connor and Joe, your sanity just tanked. You guys alright? It's time, guys. Ghost is coming.
Someone turn on the faucet. Well, it gave us sun, and I think it made dirt water.
Like, guys, why do these maps never show, like, ghosts actually come out? I don't get it. It's always the ones that are big houses. Do ghosts come out here? David Jackson.
We're seeing activity spike. Ryan at 5 right now. I think we lost a guy. That's not good. Especially if he took his flashlight with him.
That maybe he dropped his shit when he leaves.
If you can pinpoint where he is, I'll swoop in and grab his stuff. I'm coming with the camera. Light flickering. Anything yet?
Nope. Nothing to report.
That's real bad because you guys are both around 40% sanity right now. What haven't we tried?
I'm bringing the thermometer. Yeah, we're getting cold temps on the thermometer. We got the objective. Get 4 Celsius.
Alright. Alright, 1 evidence, good.
That's scared the tar out of it.
What? What, the ghost jumped on you?
Well, it just whispered in my ear.
Oh. Where do we think it is? Just right here at the entrance? I think I brought a lighter.
It's not in the truck, doesn't look like.
The other guy might have had it. Ah, shit, we're locked in here. Oh, no, we're not. Nope. Yeah. Okay, yeah, shut the door on us. Do we have a crucifix?
Yeah, I threw one down right in the entrance.
Alright, should I put salt around somewhere?
Yeah, put it down somewhere in the living room.
Okay. Lights in the living room just turned on. What the hell did I just pick up? Oh, it's the salt.
Five, take a picture.
I do not have a camera.
EMF5.
Oh, shit. Oh shit! Oh! Okay! Oh! Well shit! Can you guys hear me?
Got a picture of him.
Well, I'm glad you got my picture.